And all the sweet honeys that she brought with her. Hey, buddy, hey, buddy, buddy, hit it. table from. I said, hey, buddy, buddy, hey, buddy, buddy, hit it.
Hey, buddy, buddy, hey, buddy, buddy.
I said, hey, buddy, buddy, hey, buddy, buddy, hit it.
Hey, buddy, buddy, hey, buddy, buddy.
I said, hey, buddy, buddy, hey, buddy, buddy, hit it. Tuesday. You got three time out there. What's up, what's up, Steve? What's up, Steve? Where's Dre at? What's up, dude? That's my main man, Steve, and all of the IX crew that's up in there, too. Yeah. Also, going to Big Boss Street Top, and all of the crew with him, too. Yes indeed. Yes indeed.
Yes indeed.
Hey, and our Big Boss John John and us and all the rest of the crew, so way to the 21st Street crew and all of that Central Avenue too. Hit it. Yeah. Also got us to my main man, Batman. Yeah. Hey there, boss. Maria, yeah. And why always a pleasure. A pleasure to see you hanging out, man. We ain't gonna forget about you, man. You ain't gonna let us forget about you. Yeah, I see a bit mad over there. I'm waiting for him to get loose. Waiting on you to get loose, rap man. But as all of the Clifton Terrace, Big Boss Boo, Bam Bam, my man Poo, I War, and our Big Boss Tyler.
I love it.
Special dedication going out to Sweet Michelle. We gon' bring Miss Michelle out here to do her song right quick. Yes, indeed. Yeah, hit it, hit it. Hanging at BJ. Yeah. This record and also played all of the instruments on here. Yes, indeed. Hit. Get back.
He told me to stop by his crib. I said, my pleasure. And so I did. I said he had a nice evening in store. When all of a sudden, some girls knocking on his door. He got somewhat nervous. He begged me to ignore it. But the girl at your door sounds pretty upset. Like you better answer it.
Get that!
Who's that knocking at your door?
Who's that ringing your bell?
Sing it, come on!
Who's that knocking at your door?
Hey,
who's that ringing your bell?
Get that!
Who's that knocking at your door? Who's that ringing your bell? Who's that knocking at your door? Who's that ringing your bell?
She stormed in, while all the while you know she's trying. About yourself,
yeah.
And threatening your health. All I wanna know is who she is and how well do you know her and what she did. So that I won't accuse you falsely. See what she's done, you have to deal with me.
Who's that knocking at your door? Who's that ringing your bell? Who's that knocking at your door? Who's that ringing your bell?
Hey,
who's that knocking at your door?
Full attention when we're all alone.
Yeah.
She seems to feel the same way that I do. So the problem must lie with you. But who am I to tell you how to run your life? But next time get the taste on your calendar right. I can't stand a man who likes to spread himself thin.
Yeah.
I ask him I'm burning a candle and focus like I've told him before. And I tell her again, if you want him that bad, I say,
hey,
you can have him. Cause they come on down a dozen in this distance of show. So take a good look at I walk out your door.
Who's that knocking at your door? Who's that ringing your bell? Who's that knocking at your door?
Yeah.
Who's that ringing your bell?
Get that.
Who's that knocking at your door? Who's that ringing your bell? Who's that knocking at your door?
Yes, indeed, that's Miss Michelle. Yes, indeed. Is that record out yet? Is it in the stores yet? Yes, indeed, be in the stores very shortly. Look at here. Hey, ladies. Ladies. I said, lady. Oh, bring it down, bring it down, bring it down. Where the sex supporters, honey, at? Because I know they're going to scream wherever they are. Where they at? 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 Sons of Quarters, where you at? Sons of Quarters, where you at? Talk about the honeys, man. Where you at?
where you at? Who is that? Where you at? Hey, ladies. Ladies. Yeah. That's right. That's what we talk about. All of you honeys, come on down front. Yes, indeed. Well, we didn't really want you. We didn't really want you there. Hold on, Mr. Gray. They all right. They all right. They get ready to leave, Mr. Gray. Mr. Gray. Hey, Vic. Hey, Vic. Come on up here, Vic. Mr. Gray crashing a party, man.
Hey, Vic.
Hey, Vic. Looking for my main man, Vic, because Mr. Gray about to cancel all our play for tonight. We ain't gonna get no play. Because Mr. Gray throwing them all off stage. Yes, indeed.
Hey, Vic.
You crashing a party, man. You gonna have to go in the front somewhere. Yeah, you crashing a, Mr. Gray crashing a party. You gonna have to go in front somewhere. Yes, indeed. Look here. Hey, ladies. Hey, ladies. Sweet ladies. Look at here. If I gotta be hooked on anything, I'd rather be hooked on you. If I gotta be hooked on anything, I'd rather be hooked on you.
If I gotta be hooked on anything, I'd rather be hooked on you.
Well,